I'm here inside the Federal Reserve, and we are live with Federal Reserve Governor Lael Brainard. Thanks for joining us, Governor Brainard.
Thank you.
Great. So let's talk about this retail sales number this morning. Disappointed. It turned the market around. Does it cause concern for you to see a number like that being negative with the lowest number in 9 years?
Certainly caught my eye. Certainly caught my eye. It's a miss. It's 1 month of data. So, you know, don't want to take too much signal from it, but certainly adds to a story where we want to take on board that there's some downside risks. At the same time, we're still getting pretty good numbers, more recent numbers on payrolls.
How does it fit in with your general view of the economy? Did you believe the economy is decelerating? Is this part of that framework that you have?
So I think going into this year, we would have expected a solid growth figure, but a slower growth figure than the very strong growth we were getting last year. But downside risks have definitely increased relative to that modal outlook of continued solid growth.
Let's talk about some of those risks that are out there. First overall question, do you see an elevated risk of recession this year or next?
So I'd certainly say there are a variety of downside risks. And of course, I'm very attentive to all the recession indicators that people look at, including the slope of the yield curve. But in terms of the other kinds of downside risks, foreign growth has slowed. It was first very apparent in China, but now we're seeing those numbers coming in below expectations in Europe. Policy uncertainty is still high, whether you know we look at the trade conflict with China or whether we look at Brexit. And financial conditions have tightened. So I want to take those on board as I think about the year ahead.
You have a lot of international experience at the Treasury and also at the Federal Reserve. Have you been concerned about the ability or the possibility that global weakness will come and hurt the U.S.? What's the sort of level of concern
about?
Yeah,
so we are a very international economy. Our financial system in particular has shown itself to be very responsive to earnings abroad, to financial conditions, volatility abroad. So yeah, I'm very attentive to the international outlook. Now, the truth is that our underlying domestic momentum has been pretty solid, and that's been the driver for the U.S. economy. But when we see financial conditions tightening abroad and a big downdraft on growth abroad, yeah, we need to take that on board here.